was close shave for Chris Gayle as the ball nipped the stump, and then a yorker given out. Mahu sliding down. He went on the charge again briefly until this. Nicholas Perrin still didn't come to the crease, full boundary.
The record jersey, just opinion.
Hello, Michael Slater.
Well, hello. It's an interesting one, this. This was the ball before the Gayle dismissal, okay? Gayle gets out, tracking, umpires call, he challenged again. That was the third challenge. He's on his way. The ball before, he was able to jam down on for two. And look at that. There's a no ball, the ball before, which meant that the dismissal delivery should have been a free hit. And I've...